San Antonio fire crews are now cleaning up after a water heater causes a fire on the west side of the city. Now, the fire happened around 10 this morning on Southwest Loop 410 near West Shire and Latigo Drive. Now, crews say flames were shooting out of the roof, but they got the fire knocked down pretty quickly. No one was hurt, but at least 9 units were affected.